son.
Yeah, I mean, that was unnecessary. You didn't have to say that. The last thing anybody wants to hear in this house is that they are the reason why their team failed. Did you get
it? I was telling the reason why they failed.
That was bullshit.
Yes, you know. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm just like, it's different if it's your own competition. Like, if you're doing a personal task, I don't mind failing. But when you know that you're doing with people,
you want to be the reason they fell.
Exactly. Like, that's not a nice thing to say. I just felt so.
I'm familiar with that.
Yeah, you are.
You're on the losing stuff for Pepsi. Both of you just. Well, you know the thing is, but I've just felt like on that case, that situation.
No, not just that. It's literally every time I look at that, even that's what I'm saying, is our kick and dance.
But everyone here, we all have limitations. We all have something that we're good at. We all have things that we're good at. There's no perfect individual here.
Exactly.
It's just that simple. No one here is perfect.
I mean, I'm a bother. I don't even care about not being good at dance or music. If I list all the things I'm blessed in life,
exactly, yeah,
you'd be shocked. So that's why I think
it comes above everything. So that's why I never, like, even when I had the Tom Tom thing, I was in the same scene with V, Lecon.
Oh yeah.
V, Lecon, and Erica. So literally, it's like
every fucking.
So you have all the people in the house that can sing. They have the best voices.
That's it.
And myself, I'm just like the extra. Yeah. But still, like when we're writing the lyrics and stuff, I was like, okay, these are the lines I feel that I'm good. How do you guys think fit them properly?
Yeah.
They gave me like cues. Okay, this is how it's going to fit. I was like, oh yeah, we take it. We run with it. They came up with the whole tune and everything. We went to perform. Now the part that pissed me off was that people were so livid that there was a group like that. But once the next task came and it had to do with dancing, everyone was happy that we were like disadvantaged. I'm like, don't do stuff like this.
Just pretty,
don't be happy when things are, when you feel like someone is at a disadvantage and you're at an advantage. Like, just don't. I feel like it's this very sad way, like, for me to see people think. That's why I keep saying it, there are many times here that I've, like the Pepsi one, it took me time, like the best thing I was celebrating for them the most was even Tricky T, yeah? Me on my own, I couldn't celebrate because people are looking at me like, we should have won, now you've won. So I'm like, okay, how do I celebrate? I'm like, how do I celebrate? That's mainly.
Wait, you can celebrate?
I think that's actually the party.
Everyone's happy for themselves. They win one them, they're happy. But if they, for example, now, when me and Dora won the upward task, and they heard it was 1M, Prince was like, obviously he was angry. He was mad. People were angry. The next.
So for me, I told Nengi, I was like, I don't know what, if we had the option, I just would sit back. Because my mood was messed up. Because I'm looking at you like, can you imagine the people in Pepsi? They are sitting back like, we're literally just giving this boy a huge opportunity and stuff like that. He's not that grateful for it. And if they don't get the part where I feel like me celebrating, I'm